deflecting right off the bumper. Blue shooting. They make one. And that might be enough for the bonus. UT Easy moving forward, but they stopped. They're running their intake. And Auton has ended. Blue wins Auton. Teleop in 3, 2, 1, go. Drivers taking control. APRS loading up. They shoot, and they bounce it right out of the goal. They get that one in the low goal. They're just not shooting high enough. But they're getting them all in the low goal. Let's see if the larger one can get these in the high goal. UTEZ assaulting the match monitor. APRS going up high, but they keep missing. Meanwhile, UTEZ is making a few more. But a relatively low-scoring match. And that sound means that there's 30 seconds left. There they go. They're firing away. Not quite the success rate that they're looking for. But they're still loading up. There they go. A little more consistency from the blue machine. 10 seconds left. APRS locked, loaded. UTEZ is going to try and climb up, but they have just a few seconds left. Can they do it? Not enough time.